And as we go to break on this President's Day, we recognize the former president from Georgia who is still teaching Sunday school in Plains, Georgia, Jimmy Carter. The Carter Center posted this throwback picture of Mr. and Mrs. Carter at the inaugural parade in 1977. Amy Miller posted on Facebook, still an amazing couple, still out there doing great work. Thank you, President and Mrs. Carter. You can join the conversation on our 11 Live Facebook page.